I learned my version kind of on the Bob Dylan version, you know what I mean? Big influence is Mr. John Hammond, and there's a song from John Hammond's first record called The Bullfrog Blue.
Bullfrog blues and I can't.